court now. This game knows to cause court. Okay, okay. Huh? Over 1.5. You know this court two goes. Even Celtic no beat Dundee United.
Yeah? It's yours! Who gave you the food I eat?
Deputy Jesus.
Answer, Mama. When she asks you a question, you answer her immediately.
I don't understand. Do I now have to take permission before I eat in this house?
Mama.
Why not? I'm asking you. Why not? Do you forbid to provide money for others to eat? In a sense, we take you can do us on the end. Eh?
Mama, please now, eh? Please, leave the food for me. I'm hungry. And I don't even have time for trouble today.
Hey!
Deputy Jesus, are you talking to Mama like this? Starting one, Kwano. Get up as a cabbage.
Hey! Chini, you have paid for me. Ewa? And you are hungry. I should give you the food to eat. Well, anyhow, no problem.
What do you want to do?
Do you want to fight, Mama? Deputy Jesus, do you want to fight her?
No, try it!
Do you want to fight, Mama?
Try it! And see if you will not regret the day you were born in this family. Try it!
I'm waiting. I'm waiting.
You are still talking.
See, Arabian, that game played. That game. I played Everton, home over 1.5. They couldn't score 2 goals.
And go.
And they see.
Where is she going to?
She can go to the moon for all I care. Hey.
Onye nwolokpo enwele isi. Onye nwele isi enwolokpo. Who gets cap, no gets head. Who gets head, no gets cap.
Okay. Because I was meaning to ask you what you're trying to say.
You see, each time I look at Chinaye, there is a puzzle I try to unravel.
Which is?
Can someone serve God after looking at Chineye's life?
The answer is no. Rest to power 3. Hmm. Are you supposed to be asking that question?
Yeah. How about you ke wenyo? Ada adoda. So is ikonisi. How can such a beauty and intelligence waste on the altar of Christianity?
Who Christianity help Masu?
No, tell me, who Christianity help now? Christianity is old-fashioned and outdated. I prefer to be sinkingly rich than to be poor while serving God.
I think you're making a point there. If you talk to her now about this, she will tell you, money is the root of all evil.
If money is the root of all evil, then poverty is the tree of, in fact, the forest of all evil. Lack of money is the beginning of syphilis. You don't get it.
Also, I prefer to be crying on a bench, as in weeping like this, inside a cooling Range Rover, than to be happy on a bicycle.
See, I call this wisdom. Is it why I have chosen you to be my mentor? Because I know with you, I will not end up poor. Wait a minute, yeah. Number that
player. Oh, super! Come up for your head.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Number that player.
Oh, yeah. Does it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you want to use the water that some other person fetched to wash your dirty rags. That is what it looks like you are doing.
Chinenye! Chinenye! No, let me ask you. When last did you contribute to anything meaningful in this house? When last? Oh, if everyone in this house carries Bible up and down like you, where would food come from?
Water and the soap that you want to use. Where would they come from?
Hey!
Stupid girl!
You're simply judging a book by its cover. I know I have not been contributing to your expectation because it's not as if I've not been trying. But my Bible says that my thoughts towards you are of good and not of evil, to give you an expected end.
Mama! Shut up your mouth!
One more word from you, I will seal that silly mouth of yours with a dirty slap. It's yours. Your Bible, that same Bible you carry up and down. Eh? You don't have a Proverb 24:33 in it? Okay. In case you have tore that part from your Bible. Let me tell you what it says. It says, a little sleep, a little slumber, a little folding of thy hand, so shall your poverty come like one who travels.
Be productive, Chinenye, be productive!
Noted, Mama. So, can I now wash my clothes with the water?
Of course you can, but not with this water. Not with this one that Nosu fetched. You will go out there and get your own water to wash your dirty rags. If I see your hand anywhere close to this water, eh? You will know ma apogawa. I'm over here, idiot. Idiot. Want to wash.
I still wonder why you're being treated with so much hatred by your family members.
I honestly don't know as well. But it's okay. My Bible tells me in James chapter 1 verse 2 that I should count it all joy when I fall into diverse temptations, for the trial of my faith strengthens my patience.
You are right. God is the rewarder of those who diligently seek Him. Okay? Don't shed more tears. It's not worth it. Have you eaten, by the way?
Was it not food I was about to eat before Mama poured it on me? But it's well. Jehovah is still on the throne and He's watching. No problem.
Okay, you know what? I'll get you soap, water, everything you need to wash this clothes with.
While I'll be in the kitchen, I'll prepare something for us to eat. Everything will be fine.
Are you hearing me? I say Ayas and Ezi Akma must play over 2.5. Yes, now check it. Ayas, yes, they must play over 2.5. Then Atalanta and Torino. The way I am seeing that match, the way I am seeing Atalanta and Torino. Hold on. Don't end the call. Mama,
where is Felicia?
I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. When you finish, please lock the door and bring the key to my stand. Eh? Do not forget. I'm going to sell my goods.
Okay. Mama. I heard you.
Remember what I said.
I heard you loud and clear.
Don't forget.
I heard you.
It's very important.
Okay, Mama.
Bring the goods to my friend.
Oh. Are you Mama? Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry, my mother interrupted me. I said Atalanta and Torino. Atalanta must score 3 goals at home.
Chief, I don't like this. I mean, why did you keep me waiting? I don't like it. You would have given me the right address.
I'm sorry.
You know, you kept me under the sun for a very long time. I was standing on the other junction looking stupid.
I'm so sorry. You know, I was delayed by some business associates. And that's it. I promise I'll make it up to you. Come on. I'll make it up to you. Let's go inside.
Chief, you had better make it up to me.
I promise.
See, you kept me standing under the sun for a long time.
Hey.
I need enough
good money. I know, just smile for me. Come on.
It's not about smiling. I need money to buy good cream.
Trust me. I'll make it up to you. Let's go inside.
Chief, I need money.
You want to
let me deal with you, eh? Next time, if I call you Elena in this game, don't doubt me. Ah. Okay. What can I forget?
Ah, no, sir. Yeah,
hey, Kenny, Sonny,
Kenny, yeah. Ah, how are you doing?
I'm alright, as you can see, I'm alright.
That reminds me. How is everyone at home?
Oh, they're all fine.
And how is Chinenye?
She's good.
I haven't seen her for a while now. Is she in town?
Ah, but you can know. Adadoda. So, it's going to see. You mean Deputy Jesus? She's there. Where do you expect her to be? She's either in church or in the school.
Wait, oh. Tell. Did you just call your own sister Deputy Jesus?
Huh? That is what she is.
Never.
Or have you not noticed the way she carries herself? Even her footsteps seems to be walk of faith and holiness. Yes.
Okay. Nonso, you do me a favor. When you go home, tell her I want to see her.
Sonny, to be honest with you, I would have loved to do that. But it wouldn't make any difference.
Why?
Huh? Chinaya that I know will not see you. Unless you are willing to follow her to the church, that is the only way she can have time for you. My sister Chinenye is Jesus' deputy, and everything about her life is Jesus. I know her.
Okay, please just deliver my message to her, okay?
If you insist, I will do it. But mind you, it won't make any sense.
No problem.
Yeah? Hey,
Mama. Yes? I did not see the key in the usual place. Are you with the key?
Yes. I have the key. But I won't give you. You have to wait until we are back.
Why, Mama? When did that one start? Please give me the key. I need it.
Oh! You want me to give you the key? So that you can go into the house and eat the food that I kept for my favorite daughter. Mama, me. Oh?
Mama, please, please. In fact, Mama, I promise you, I will not touch your food. I just want to get my Bible and go to church.
Chinenye, I just told you what I can do now. Eh? I just told you right now what I can do. I cannot do that. I will not give you.
Mama, please, now don't do this to me. I can't go to church without my Bible. Okay, I give you my word. I will not touch your food. Let me just take my Bible.
Chinenye, don't give me your word. Give me money. It is money that I want. Give me money that I use in preparing that soup. Then I cannot give you the key for you to enter the house. But in a situation whereby you cannot give me the money, just go and sit down Nonu Gate, Jelani, until we are back.
Hey. Please now, just give me this key, Mama. Let me go. Give me the key.
Chinenye, you start going. Leave. I say leave now! What is it? Get out! Get out of my sight! Who says small thing? If you call me, give you key. It's only food that you know how to eat. Bring money you will not bring. Why others go and hustle? Eh? Go and hustle out there and bring money. You come and eat it. You eat a ketchup, you get a ketchup. It's yours.
Thank God you're here. I was at your place and you were not there.
Okay. I went to run some errands.
So why are you not dressed yet?
They locked the door and they left with the key.
Why would they do that?
I even went to meet my mother to ask her for the key. And she said she will not give me the key because she doesn't want me to eat her food. Can you imagine? What kind of... I don't understand.
This is unbelievable.
That's why I went to your place to see if you can give me a Bible, because that is what I need, just a Bible. Let me just go for my fellowship since they don't want me here.
It's fine. Here is my Bible. You can use it. Take. Let's just get going.
Thank you.
You cannot allow the devil to keep you out of the house of God. Let's go. Cheer up.
Sonny, if they ask me, I'll say you should leave that girl alone. She's not even your type. She took the phone. Do you see where she's a young one now? Can you feel forever or not? This girl will put you for a while out.
Oh, Mika, you will not understand. You will not understand. There is something about that girl. You see, eh? Okay, let me make it clear to you. You see that girl, Nenye? She's like a virgin land.
that needs to be cultivated. And if you cultivate on it, it will yield fruits.
See, Sonny, you can still find a very decent girl that wouldn't give you a single problem. And pretty too. You don't have to pass through all these things you're passing through or stress yourself too much. No suppose now. Reason and my brother. Lord, make your sense now.
Emeka, you have a point there. You have a point there. A decent girl, right?
A decent girl.
There is something about that girl, Chineye. If not Chineye, it can never be Chineye.
Sonny, there is one promise I will make. Because we are blood. What if I mean?
I'm all ears.
I would make out time to talk to Chineye.
Hey!
If you accept. You understand? So let's just say this.
Emekunze!
Oye kene, Sonny?
Sonny Ekeneya. Please do it for me and I'll be grateful to you. Emekanaya!
Oye kene, Sonny?
Sonny Ekeneya! Okay, ne! Get up for me. Hey.
Come down, where go? Where go? Where go? Where go? Where go? Come down, where go? How can I suffer and book this game and it will not enter? For what suppose? For what suppose?
Hey!
Just over 1.5, you cannot do this!
It's not his own!
Imagine!
It's a lie! Mama!
5 and 3!
I saw it 5 and 3!
Hey! My ticket.
Where did you get water to take your bath? How?
Yeah.
I thought it is only you and Noso I gave this perfume. How did she get water to bath? Bia? Oh. Maybe you did not take your bath. Because you know, with you, all things are possible.
No, Mama, she fetched water. Yeah, she fetched water at first light.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I noticed when she woke up very early and brought out all the cans.
I think she fetched water.
I fetched water. I did it because of all the things I desire in this life right now. Your insult is not one of them.
Look at you.
Look at how your mouth bites like the edge of the circumcision plate.
I wish your bogus stocks can be converted to money. By now, you'd have been a billionaire.
Please. Please. I don't have time for your trouble this morning. As you can see, I'm having a bright day. So don't spoil it for me.
What is the use of a bright day without a bright future? Eh? I'm asking you, Matita. Look at you. all you do is stand in front of those children. Little children, and be reciting. Two times, one and three. Two times, two and three. Two times, three and three. He will come here after graduating as the best student. Why should I be ashamed of myself? Let me ask you, why should I be ashamed? Listen, Mama, my Bible says that though the beginning might be small, but the later end shall greatly increase. Besides, teaching is an honorable profession. Teachers are nation builders. So why should I be ashamed of such a noble profession? Tell me, why should I be ashamed? No. You see the way I'm looking at you, from your head to your toe. I'm just calculating all the money that I spent in seeing you through secondary school to the university level. If I had gathered all those money, it would have been enough for me to start goat business. Yes, importing goats from the north. And the profits, what I would have made out of it, would have been more profitable than you.
It's okay. It's okay. Does the Europa change its spots? Of course not. I mean, why waste your energy and saliva? Or do you want her to spoil your day?
Not at all. Look at her. Only I'm not going to let her spoil my day.
Do I know you?
You may not really know me, but I live within the neighborhood.
I mean, who cares about where you live?
You didn't strike to me like you are rude, are you?
That's because I'm very particular about who I relate with, so I don't have to waste my time for nothing.
This is sounding interesting. So, do I look like someone you can relate with? I mean, do I look like your class, like someone you can have a lunch with?
Where is your car?
Well, I don't have a car.
This is the end of our discussion.
What?
I mean, if you don't have a car, how then would you be able to afford a lunch in the kind of restaurant I eat?
Well, maybe I...
Look. If you don't have a car, then you don't have a class.
Very you good didn't Friday. Aside the bottle for Niger's.
Felicia, good day.
Good day.
Mary.
How are you?
I should be asking you that. I mean, especially being my sister's best friend. Mary, how do you cope with Chinenye's wretchedness? I mean, how do you cope with that?
You want to know? Well, I'll tell you. You see your sister Chinenye? She might be physically wretched, yes, but you know what? She oozes out the raw glory of God. Yeah, she does.
What am I doing here? I mean, with you, Please excuse me.
Glory, glory, glory.
Nonso, what is it? Why are you wearing a long face?
What else? What else if not money? What else? See, your brother is broke and I need some money to tidy a few things.
Yeah, Nonso, you're sounding like someone that just got a girl pregnant.
No, far from it. Far from it, I just have a few pressing needs.
Pressing needs? And that includes running to the gambling office to gamble as usual, right?
Felicia, let me say you are right, but not totally right. You see, let me tell you. This my games will enter very, very soon. And guess what? The first thing I will do is to get an American visa. Then after 6 months, I'll come and get your mama. I want to get
visa.
Visa? Yes.
I'll come and get you a mama.
American visa.
Yes. Nonso. Did you say visa?
Ah.
As in American visa.
I trust my games.
Are you sure it's gonna work?
Ah, Felicia. I know the games that I'm booking.
Okay, if you're sure it's going to work, just go inside. You know that my brand pause. Go there and take 3,000.
I'm
sure 3,000 will be enough.
You see? You see why I boast of you all the time? Oh, you know what I'm talking about? Who don't know you? None of them.
I can't say that again.
Thank you.
Biano, so I said 3,000. So don't take more than 3,000.
Felicia, even if I take more than 3,000.
It is still my sister's money. That's why I said take only 3,000. And please make sure you come back with American visa.
Don't worry.
Visa. Who wants to stay in this country? Hey, please go and bring visa so we can all go to America. Because. No qua.
Mama. If I have offended you in any way, I am sorry. Even if my prowess is considered bad, Mama, I should have at least one person. One person who believes in me. Mama, I know I was created because I was needed. But you don't know how it hurts me. You don't know how pained I am. Mama, I die inside every day knowing that my siblings, my mother, and I are worlds apart. Mama, it hurts me. I have been paid my salary. I want you to have this and use it for the upkeep of the house. I know it's not much, but I want you to have it.
How much is it? Count it, let me see.
Mama, it's 8,000 naira. You know my salary is 15,000. So I removed 1,500 for my tithe, then 500 naira for offering. Then I kept 5,000 naira for my upkeep. This is the remaining. I want you to have it.
Wonderful. Chinenye. Wonderful. Can you hear yourself? Can you just hear yourself how you have broken it down? Igbalike, kill and divide. Someone hearing you there out there will think that the money is very big. A huge amount of money. They will not know that it is ordinary 15,000 naira. Keep barely like that. He even took away tithe money and offering money from it.
But Mama, that is what I've always done. It is the first thing I do anytime I get money. I take away my tithe money because that is God's commandment and I have to obey Him.
Let me have it. I am taking it too. So that they could not say I rejected it. Can now go. Go now. Or you want to sit down? It is just 8,000 naira you gave me. 8,000 naira. I took it from her. And then not say I rejected money. And I took an egaju. Nonsense.
So it's been a nice time. Don't worry, let me get you something before you go. And I think I'm out of cash already.
You can make transfer for me.
Oh, that's fine. I'll call the account number again.
Okay.
I think, yeah, go.
22.
Okay.
78.
Okay.
69.
Okay. Okay, done.
Chief, this was not what we agreed now.
Don't worry. Come on, I'll always make it up to you.
Don't tell me that.
I promise you, I'll make it up to you.
This was not what we agreed.
Hey, I will make it up to you. Come on.
Are you sure?
More than sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, but where are my friends?
Oh, they should be with my friends. Okay. Yeah, they should.
Oh,
here they
are.
Hey, Haji!
Oh, Haji, how are you doing?
Fine!
Hope my friend took good care of you.
Hi! How are you doing?
Hope
you enjoyed yourself.
Of course we do! They were sweet.
You have nice time.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Can't wait to have another deal with you.
Interesting.
Okay, that's alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Chief.
Okay.
We'll see you some other time.
Yeah.
Babes!
I'm gonna get up to you, like I said.
Alright.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you,
sir.
Yeah.
Thank you for what you did.
Oh.
You're such a sweet man.
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Don't mention. I'm more than that.
Have another deal.
Interesting. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Thank you.
Chief, I just wanted you to see my mother.
You want me to see your mother?
Let's see how this mother. Mama, that's my friend, Chikojuku. He's been so nice to me since I met him.
Hey, Chai!
He used to dash me money.
Chai!
Money.
Welcome, sir.
Good evening,
welcome,
madam.
Sir.
Good
yes,
evening.
Sir. Welcome, sir.
And it's okay. Felicia is a good girl, and I take her as my own daughter.
Wow!
Yeah.
Oh, that's so nice of you, sir. Yeah. That's so nice of you, Oga. Oga Diego.
Good to see you.
Welcome, sir.
Well, now that I've known where you stay, I will come again to visit you, because I have an important meeting to catch up with. But since I didn't bring anything for you, let me give you this for bread. Take this to buy bread.
Hey, chief. Chief. All this one for bread alone. Hey.
She's a good girl. She's a good
girl. Hi, Oga. Thank you so much.
What can I say?
Yeah. So, I'll see you again. Yeah.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, chief.
God bless you, sir. Sorry, God bless you, sir. Hey. Just call me whenever you need me.
I will. It's all right.
Oh, India.
Whenever you need me, you call me.
Oh, India, can't
call
you.
Call my number.
This is the kind of people I want to be in. Oh, India, can't call you now. Can you do this? Oh, Toto, Nga. Eh, Beke, Omo. Ezibo, Nga. Eh, si. I know you are enjoying Vandel. Remember to bring my own goodies. Yeah, you know the kind of thing I like now. Yes. Hey, let me call you back. Let me call you back. What is it?
Can I get my food now?
Why not? Your food is already served. You can go and eat.
Thank you, ma.
Can you remember how much you gave me the last time you received the salary?
8,000 naira, mama. 8,000 naira.
Good. Hey, you see, Chine, I've been keeping records of the amount of the food you have been eating. So far, you have consumed 4,000 naira. The one you are about to eat right now is 500 worth of food. By the time I add it to the 4,000, it will become 4,500 naira. If eventually it gets to 8,000 naira in a couple of days, you know what that means? It means that your subscription has expired. Meaning, it's either you start feeding yourself or you bring more money. Mama!
I'm just rushing up to meet the sick man.
It's okay.
How many? If you raise my abuse, now you're justified. Okay, I'm going to just come with my car. Let me drop you off at your place. I'll possibly buy you something else to wear. You can't walk home like this.
It's okay. Don't worry. My house is 2 streets away. I'll just go and change. No problem. And as for your sick friend, he is healed by his stripes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. Thank you. Once again, I am deeply sorry.
Please. Now you're harassing me.
Stop with all these sorry tales. It's becoming too long and boring before you end up giving me glory that is due him. Who knows? God might have a purpose for this. So it's fine. Don't worry. I'll be okay. Why are you looking like this? What happened to you? Ogene? An unknown man splashed water on me today. Just look at my bag. Look at.
Just like that.
What about your interview? You're supposed to go for your interview and of course submit your CV. Of course. But look at the CV. Cover the mud. I can't go. But the way I see it, there's nothing I can do about it. If God says this is how it should be, who am I to frown? After all, man proposes and God disposes. I won't kill myself.
No, but you need to go home and change.
And have your bath at the same time.
No problem, I'm just going home to change.
Ah, you need to change. You need to change. Because change, I'll see you later. Oh, sorry. No problem, I'll see you later.
Make unanimous, make a wait for God.
Mama, I thought you wanted to tell us how this thing works. Hey, Papa! Hey, where do you think you are going to? Looking like this. So, if I allow you, you will enter into my house like this. You are mad. It's you, Mama. Mad.
Jesus. Don't tell me this offensive order is also coming from you.
I will tell you everything that happened to me. But first of all, I need to change these clothes and clean up. Eh? No problem. Nonso, can you please help me go inside and get my wrapper?
Nonso!
I'm talking to you now. Help me and get my wrapper inside, Biko.
Felicia.
Alahaji. You have forgotten your Yamiya now.
Okay. Ask them. Help you ask them. Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. When? Okay, that's fine.
Thank you.
getting up. Make you not leave me go. You didn't let go, son. Oh, yeah, come on.
I'm Emeka, Sonny's cousin.
I know who you are. Why did you stop me?
Chinewa. See, a student does not just pay school fees. They listen to. They just need some time. Listen to me. Let me tell you something. I have something important to let you know.
I can see you have a way with words. Okay. What is it?
See, Chinewa, Sonny is my brother. And you know Sonny loves you so much.
Really?
Yeah.
Does he love Christ?
What?
You heard me. Does he love Christ? Because anybody who does not have the love of Christ in him can never be capable of loving another person.
Chinewa, so this is true. You've decided to enslave yourself, to cage yourself with this religion thing.
That is where you're wrong. I am not caged. I am liberated in Christ. So, enjoy the rest of your day.
Please. Is Chinaya older than Felicia?
Of course. Star in you, Zemeka. Who doesn't know? Eh?
Why then is she not living up to expectations?
Yeah. Oh.
The last time I tried talking to her about Bro Sonny, the response I got made me wonder if she's actually part of this our world.
I have a plan B. I am trying to get her. Once I get her, I will kill her pride. Get her on my bed. After sleeping with her, I will discard her like some garbage.
Brother, now, come on. See, brother, if your intentions are as harmful as this, then why don't you just quit? Why don't you just quit? Eh?
Quitting at this point would suggest that he is weak.
Useless weakness is that one, eh? See, brother, see, on the contrary, eh? You walking away will make you gain your full respect. Because this thing is not... I don't know, it's just my suggestion, no? Because I don't see why you want to discard and...
I don't give up on what I want. And I won't give up on that girl until I get her. So I have my
plan. Your business, anything you want to do, that's your business.
Hey, come on.
Hi, pretty. You remember me?
My name is Collins. You know, some time ago, right at this spot, you turned down my date offer just because I don't have a car.
I think I quite remember. So what? Are you monitoring me?
Oh, no, not at all. Why would I do that? You see, I was just thinking maybe you could change your mind now.
Why do you think so?
Because what you asked for, I have it. And I have a car. Yes, you want a car? I have a car. You don't like it?
Yeah, right?
Yes.
Bro, this no be car now.
This na jalopy.
Corolla.
I belong to the C class. Mercedes Benz, G Wagon, Range Rover, and the rest of them. Not this.
Don't you think that if I could get this, maybe if I work hard more, in no distant time, I will get all those cars you're talking about?
When the time comes, baby boy.
On a very good Friday, I saw the ball of an Niger Street. I see this fine day. She said her name is Felicia. Felicia, comes.
It's no longer in news that I am attracted to you.
I cannot give you what you want.
Nenye, I am not what you think. I am harmless.
If you are, time will tell. But for now, please, stop stalking me. It's too much. Stop stalking me. I'm not enjoying it.
I'm not stalking you. It is love. It is even written in your Bible that it's not good for a man to be alone, isn't it? So, see, Nenye, if you agree for the both of us to be one, then let's go ahead and tie the knot. Yes, I'm ready to see your people and do all the marriage rites.
Please, not so fast. Not so fast. I need to pray about it.
It's okay. I will give you time to pray about it. But I am ready to see your people and do all the marriage rites.
Not so fast. Not so fast, please. I will pray about it if the need arises.
Okay, okay, please do,
Yeah, but please stop stalking me. I can't go one step without seeing you.
It is love.
Please, that kind of love. I don't subscribe to it.
Yes.
Mama, good evening.
Hey! Mama, good evening.
So you can actually stand with men. Hey, you can actually stand with men. Hi, my eyes have seen. No problem, it is good. You know what? When you are coming back, make sure you collect money from him. Yeah? Don't come empty-handed. Yes! Don't come empty-handed. Because we have run out of foodstuffs in the house. Yes. Foodstuffs, Aguna. Young man.
Mama.
Well done.
Thank you, ma.
You see KO?
Thank you, ma.
Make sure you do her well.
Thank you, ma.
I'm very sorry about that embarrassment.
No, it's okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. I can as well give you some money so she won't embarrass you when you get home.
Please. I did not ask for it, so don't bother.
Sorry, And please, don't forget to pray about it, Talk to Jesus, You are the sugar in my tea. The pomo in my African salad.
Felicia, would you ever believe that I will see your sister Chinenye
standing with a boy? Would you ever believe that?
Did you say Chinenye standing with a boy? Mama, that's not true. Like, you mustn't have seen where, that's what I mean. Chinenye would not even stand with NJ Michael because she would be scared he's a man.
Felicia, isn't it too early for you to think that I am drunk? Huh? I saw your sister standing with a boy and their disposition looks suspicious.
Mama, so why the pretense? Why the pretense? If she meets with men behind us, then why leave everything for me to do?
Anyway, I told her when I saw her standing with that young man that she should make sure she comes back to this house with money. Yes.
Mama, I don't know, I'm still thinking. I think maybe she was trying to convert or preach to the boy or something, you know, win him over. I'm not sure it's anything more than that. Mm-hmm. I'm sure she was trying to preach to him or something. Mm.
The way I saw them, she's not preaching. Nick, where is the money?
Which money?
The one I asked you to collect from that young man you were standing with. Mm. Where is it?
The one you gave the young man to give to me. Oh, here.
Chinekebe.
Mama, please. I don't have time for your trouble today. Eh? What are you even saying? You want me to extort the poor man for standing and greeting me all here? I cannot do it, Mama. Thank you.
You will have my strength, though. You will have my strength. Because it's other people's strength that is making you eat food in this house.
You just have my strength and get out.
Mama, I told you.
You will have
now.
My strength. Mama. All you do in this house is...
Mama!
Who's left in good for nothing? Only me.
Mama.
You can only eat, you cannot bring money.
Hey.
Come and eat in this house
Mama.
And see yourself.
Organe. No, I told you. Didn't you see the Bible she's holding? I told you she was trying to convert or preach to the young man.
Akoko Mike Jaga. Ta! Ta! Who is fooling who?
Don't bring money. You see what I will do to you in this house? I'm power. Nonsense.
She knew that would not even stand
Michael.
Nonsense.
This girl!
Please.
Oh my God!
Lower your voices. Remember you told us that your big sister is inside. Let's not wake her up. Oh. She's right. Before she comes out and open the Bible to show us where laughter is a sin.
Hey. Okay, I agree with you girls. I'm not ready to massage her ego. Ah, before she comes out here and start feeling like Jagba.
Come
she
on now, that's what's that. Stop it. What's that?
Chinenye has a humble way of showing herself. So, I don't even get her strength this afternoon, my babe.
Come on, babe. She's stating the obvious. That girl is your elder sister. Please, show her some respect.
Thank you.
Yeah, in age, Chinenye is older than I am.
So?
But in reality, I am older than Chinenye.
How?
I practically take care of everything in this house. I feed her, I clothe her, and I do every other thing. No, for real, but that's the truth.
This is not nice.
No, that's the truth.
Babe, that's just because you are privileged to...
Please, just Chantel, hold it. Except you want to spoil my day.
Come on now, nobody's spoiling your day. We're not spoiling your day. But keep it low, that's your sister.
Baby, smile! Okay, you know what, babes? Let's sing her favorite song.
Smile for me, even if it matters. Smile for me, even if it
okay, it's fine. That's the way to sing this song. If you sing it like this, it's okay. You just have a way of bribing me with my best song. But why are we even talking about Chinenye? When we should be talking about the latest and the newest car owner in town! Yeah! Girl, let's go wash your car! Go on, go on now! What do they wait for?
You see that car?
You bought three?
Wait now! I want to confess.
Hey, girl! I beg you, buy for us one by one. Tell us so.
Okay, we're listening. We're listening.
That car. Don't be me get the car. Wait here.
Mado! Mado!
What did she talk?
You know, Hera, Ma tell you, she said that car. No, be she get her. Ma no believe. Oh, yeah, Jesus. What's happened?
Hey!
Okay, okay, listen.
Okay.
You guys are my friends, so let me just open up.
Mado!
The car actually belongs to Fred.
How be that?
A guy that I just started dating.
Yeah?
Omo. Now the wife get the car. But. Now the wife get the car, but she's currently out of the States.
Mado!
So you carry person wife, Mado.
Make I finish the talk now. So he said I can use the car for just few days.
Hey! Mado!
I thought she was gonna say first dashed or something. Cynthia, you're
unbelievable. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, really? Guys, hold on. Hold on, I beg. See the friend. In get friend, we get wife. Way there outside the country. So that I feel they drive a car for Nigeria.
You want
to say? I'm that thing what I say. You have to take it.
Yes!
Make it.
Fake it, Monty! You make it!
Like about your birthday, oh yeah, Joe, for me. Let me see you as your grandpa. Don't let nobody know, baby, you my solo. Every time I see your face, every time one touch your waist, oh, I really wanna jump a little. I really wanna be any wild, like in any wild. You make me fall in love, it hurts, baby. But I know it's no intentional. You make me fall in love, it hurts, baby. But I know. I don't know why your friend Chineye is so hard not to crack.
Is that the best thing you will qualify my friend for? A knot?
No, 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 she's not a knot. You see? See, I'm sorry for saying that, okay? But I can't just stop thinking about her. I can't just remove my mind from her. See, I love your friend.
Hold on, let me ask you something. What's the attraction?
Oh, my attraction. See? Her beauty. Her radiance. And her innocence.
Listen, Brasson, let me tell you something. Chineye is in a relationship. Yes, someone asked her out a long time ago.
Sorry?
You heard me.
You said Chineye is in a relationship in this village?
Yes.
Hey, Chineye, why? Chineye, why? I have always loved you, Chineye Biko.
Why are you being so hard on yourself?
No, no, please. Who is the fellow?
Now you're talking. Jesus Christ.
Huh?
Jesus Christ.
Hey.
Yes, she is married to Jesus. So you see, I'm done talking to you. I'll see you later. Bernard. Okay, Biko, stop calling me now, eh? I beg you to stop calling me. You keep calling me all the time. What's happening? Hey, you stop to call me now.
Yeah, why are you in such a future all right?
Love. Me. Okay, see, if you aren't talking money, you're talking bullshit.
Okay?
I'm gonna stop calling me a man,
This was what happened to me. I one guy like that. What is his name again? Joe. Have you been low? This stupid guy stopped me. Yeah? When I was going out to go and see one woman that I just meet online. This girl was preaching to me. Ah, baby, I love you. I love your curves. You're my kind of woman. Let's start from there. To marry.
Babe, could you be your future husband?
Eh? How skinny? How far still they insist? I beg! Don't go there, oh! Eh?
Yeah. I love still insist.
I mean, they ask. I beg, may I ask Google? Type out for Google!
I love still insist.
Oh, my Wiko! I Wiko! I don't
love
by my head!
Love kick. I love kill by his head. Love kill him there!
What if you say that the man will go plan for you?
I beg! I'm talking about husband now. Husband, don't tell my dish.
Welcome!
Nonso? Nonso?
Mama?
Did you see your sister Felicia last night?
You mean Felicia?
Yes.
I don't understand the question.
She didn't come back last night. I've not seen her. That's what I'm asking you. Did you see her?
Mama? Is not the first time of her not coming back now. Why is this one so special?
Because I have been trying all her lines. No one is going. So I'm afraid.
Mama. What? Mama, there is no problem. Felicia is not a child. She will come back. See this particular match. I played it over 2.5. And there are two goals up already. It's remaining one goal. Allow me to focus, please.
No, so I am talking about your sister here, and you are busy telling me about 2.10, 2.12, 2.11. What is your problem?
One goal remaining.
Chinaya, did you see your sister Felicia? Ega amakwano. How would you know? Bankwiti. When came Nama? Is there anything that happened in this house that you know? Nothing. Nothing. All you know is Bible. Don't even know where you came from.
Coco. Mama.
Eh? Felicia. How are you?
No, I'm fine. I'm sorry. I was unable to call you last night. I had no battery. How are you?
I was trying your lines. No one was going and I was scared.
Hi. Oh, Mama, no. Welcome.
Thank you, Ma.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine. And your food is ready.
I get it fast. Let me eat.
So you are not smiling.
Let's go.
Oh my God. I'm coming inside to collect my shell.
Let's go.
Ah, Pepe, hey. I hope you brought some dough, some cash. Hey.
Your
sick
friend, is he okay now?
I didn't tell you, that guy got magically okay that same day. Like magic, he became fine. How did you do it?
No. I had nothing to do with it. It is God that healed you. Besides, it's not magic, it's a miracle.
Honestly, I really want to know you. I want to be close, get to know your name, know everything about you. How you sleep, where you sleep, when you bed, how you bed, I mean, what you eat, everything. I'm just a harmless friend. I promise you, just give me your number. I won't bug you, I won't call you at this hour, I won't call you at odd hour. I just want us to have a talk, right? I'm just trying to be a friend here. Yeah.
tell me your name?
Chinenye.
The August meeting is fast approaching, and up till now, I have not seen anything. I've not gotten anything. The clues now, you know how we prepare for our August meeting. I don't have anything to show for it.
Mama. Why are you just telling me now? It's okay, it's fine. I'll fix it for you as usual.
Really?
Yes, now it's nothing. I'll fix it
for you. Hey,
Mama. I'll take you of it. It's nothing. I'll do it for you.
You see why you are my best child?
Oh, you can say that again.
You will never allow me to be left behind at all.
Mm-mm. Not my mother.
Hey, God bless you.
Mama, but I mean, this is a small thing. Have you forgotten how you suffered to see me through school? From primary to the university and all that. Then our feeding. Mama, you really suffered a lot for us. So, I mean, this is a little I can do for you. So I'll do it. I'll do it.
You see how you are thinking? No, Felicia. See how you are thinking. Can your sister Chinenye think like this? Eh? God will continue to bless you for me.
Amen. My friend is here.
Really?
Yeah, that's Chief Okando, my friend.
Chief Okando?
Chief!
Oh, where are you, my baby?
Chief! So how are you doing?
I'm fine.
Oh.
At least now that I know I'm going to spend time with you, I'm okay.
Come on, what are we waiting for? So let's hit the road now.
Chief, that's my mother. I want you to see her briefly.
Okay.
Yeah, she has a little problem. Like, she's talking about August's meeting and she says she needs some money to sort herself out.
August
with some
meeting?
Few stuffs. Yeah, please, can you help me out with that?
That's not a problem. That is not a problem.
Don't worry.
I am equal to the task.
I know.
This is just 200,000 naira.
Whoa!
A gift
for her?
Yes.
200,000 for her.
Yes.
Chief, thank you very much.
Oh, no problem.
Thank you.
It's
all
Mama.
Right. Mama! Hey!
The money my friend gave to you for your August meeting. Hey! I just told him about it and he said I should give you this 200,000 naira. Hey, Chief! Chief, thank you so much.
That is nothing. It's okay.
Thank you so much. It's okay.
Mama,
God bless you for
Mama,
me.
It's okay.
God bless
it's
you
okay.
for me. Hey.
Mama, I have to go now. I'll see you later. Sorry. Let me spend time with him. I'll see you later. I'll bring more.
Thank you.
Very good, Friday.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, Mama, it's okay.
That's not problem. Okay?
No.
I'm ready for you now. I'm ready for you now. We cannot.
Hey! I have clothes for the day. Let me go and pack and go home. Listen, this is enough for me. Hey, girl. Hey, Feli, Feli, Mabu. God will bless you. For me, you. Hey, Mama. When the jumper. Hey, imagine. Hey. God bless my daughter for me.
my daughter Felicia. Hey.
Mama, please, can you help me with the 300 naira? Let me buy a pad. I didn't know my own has finished. I, Iheka, should help you, Chinanye, with 300 naira to buy pads. You are an idiot. For what? Eh? Let me ask you. This your beauty. What is it for? Is it that men out there don't see this beauty? I'm asking you. You see this money? 200,000 naira. Yes. 200,000 naira was given to me by your sister, Felicia, for my August meeting. You, Chine, what have you ever given me in this house? Other than collecting. Eh? I used to contribute the much I can at the end of every month that I get my salary. Please, just give me this money. I didn't know my period was going to start today. You, Chinenye, give me money. Yeah! Ow! Nebe! Is it not your pastor that used to give money? All in the name of tithes and offering. Is it not? You see, instead of me to give you money from this money, give you penny out of this money, I'll rather burn it. Do you hear me? Get out! I should give you money. The one that you gave me to keep for you. I want to buy a party. You go be working a party. Kata, I have not seen anything. You use your hand and pack the blood.
Oh, you're from how I knew, okay?
Hey!
On a very good Friday, I saw the bottle for Niger streets. I see this fight. She said, I'm not finished. But they shut the house.
That is how everyone joined different departments in church.
Are you serious? Pastor really got them.
Talking about the pastor, Pastor James is truly a gift to us.
I'm telling you, Pastor James.
The man is
powerful. Seriously.
So it's true. You are the reason my husband has not been taking care of me and my children. What do you have to say? adulterer. No, adulterer, that's what. Mimi, I'll see with this lady. I must see with her. You. Oh, God. Oh, God. You man. Oh, I need to see with her.
Oh, Peter. You want to disgrace me?
Disgrace you? When you are the one disgracing yourself, adulterer. Adulterer.
Sorry. Hey, come again now. I told you.
Go and see that one you tell me. Hey.
When did she come back?
Madam. You are back. How is everything? Why are you looking like this? Why is your face like this? What happened? Madam. Madam.
Hey, boss. I'm here. It's more there. My happiness is. Let me
go. No, friend. Get out of my bag. Get the hell out of this place. I mean, I don't get it. What is wrong with you? Each time you come close to me, the first thing you lay your hand on is my bag. You had better stop it. Mama, please, I just want to be left alone. Please!
Mama? What did I do that Felicia would insult me like this? Why must she insult me?
Listen, you didn't do anything. It's just that she's in a bad mood. You can see that. I believe that she will explain better to you later. Yes.
Okay. Let me go and check my ticket. By the time I come back, make sure you return that your mood. Return that your mood. Make sure you return that your mood.
Can you imagine the nonsense? I don't blame you, stupid elder brother. Well, leave me alone, please, Mama, please. Like I said earlier, I just want to be left alone. Please, Mama, please.
A reliable source told me you have been seeing someone else.
Why are you doing like this to me?
See, Nenye.
Is it that you don't know how much I love you? You don't know how much I care for you? Nenye, you are like the pomo in my African salad. You are like the cockroach in my cupboard. The rat always disturbing my kitchen. See, Nenye, that is how you are to me in my heart. I love you so much.
Sorry, please. Not now, Biko. I'm in a hurry. In fact, I have something important that I'm rushing to go and do. Please.
Hey, come! Where are you going to? What's wrong with you? I've been telling you I love you every day. You keep doing this kind of thing. Don't you understand when a man loves a woman?
I love you.
Please, Sonny. I'm not feeling fine at all. I'll see you later. I need to go and fix myself.
You're not feeling fine. I hope this is not a trick you're trying to use. I'm not done with you yet though, eh? I love you. Hey, Chinoye.
God. I come to you today, Father. I come to you because I am broken hearted. My Father, my God, you promised me in your book, you said that I am your daughter. I am standing on the rock which you have cleared for me, and I am beginning to prophesy into my life, my God. I take authority as your daughter, Father, and I begin to declare every machinations of the evil one, every evil force.
Can you believe that till this morning, Katina is not back? She actually slept outside.
How is that my business? I mean, what difference does it make?
Madam! Madam! How can you say such a thing about your sister? No! See, she is your sister. Despite the fact that she is useless, and she is still your sister. Moreover, see, you know I'm worried is that today is not her vigil night. Today is not Friday. Why will she sleep outside?
Honestly, I don't know why you're bothering yourself. Chinenye's boring life revolves around the church and school. If she's not at the school making student papers, then she'll be at the church, maybe for a night vigil or something.
Mama, here she comes.
Mama, good morning.
Chinenye, what is it? Why didn't you come back last night? Why are you coming back this morning? Where did you sleep? Why? What is wrong with you?
Mama, which of the questions do you want me to answer?
All of them!
Okay. I spent the night in the church. I had a personal vigil. I just wanted a quiet time with the Lord.
It better be. It better be, Deputy Jesus! Your Bible says there's nothing hidden that will not be revealed. You see that your corner, you and your pastor is doing. That to our side. That monkey post will soon come out in the open. For a bomb, Lesbeth. You get better room. It will come out in the open. Ever come there, leggy?
Yeah.
Ever come there, leggy?
Yeah. Be useful for once. For once, be useful in your life.
What is wrong with you? Eh? Chinenye,
Mama, you don't need to bother yourself about this. One day, all the things she has been doing behind us will be revealed. Mbaya mazie na awa batike wenyo ada aduda noise konesi.
Oh, I hope I'm totally forgiven. No more grudges, right?
You are. I mean, you made up perfectly well. You apologized to my account number.
At least I tried.
Try.
Who is that?
Oh, nobody you want to know trusts me.
But I insist.
Oh, yo, yo, Mama, when you go walking on a very good Friday, as I labor over Niger streets, I see this fight. She said, I live not Felicia, Felicia, tell me, say. Oh no, walking, never go shop. It's a village like I always say. Money for hand, packing for grand road. Mama, let's have a village. Mama, let's have a village. Yeah, mama, let's have a village. I'm a child.
What's wrong with you? 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 This is the first time in your entire life that you are being valued at 250,000 K. Eh? 1,000 naira! I even wonder what I was saw in you. See, let me warn you. If you turn this offer down, eh? If you make mistake and that offer has been turned down already.
Why, if I may ask?
Why? He that mentioneth the name of Christ should depart from iniquity. I will not do it.
Hey!
Obiakwak, Mama, are you sure this girl is my sister?
I'm not even sure.
Are you sure this person is my blood?
I said I am confused.
Or is there anything you're not telling me? I need to know.
At this point in time, I am confused.
Are you sure this thing is my blood? I mean, this is not for that every one of my friends would jump at. Cynthia, Alice, Mabel, meet them. That is what this girl is rejecting. 250,000 naira. Anna Chilene, if you sweep this opportunity under the carpet, you and I will be two parallel lines.
Did you hear your sister?
Chine, I'm asking you. Did you hear your sister? This is a kind of offer that every young girl out there is dying to have. That is what you want to allow to slip out of your mind. You know that you're very stupid.
Wait a minute. If I get this clear, Chinenye is turning down a whopping 250,000 naira.
Yes, 250,000 naira.
Yes.
What? That's what she's turning down.
Yes, from who?
Chifukando.
Wait. The rich man that gifted Mama 200,000 naira for the organ.
Bam.
Yes. Hey.
Oh, we have a chicken wedo. Anaduda. So is it gone, Nancy? Hey! Chinaye! Chinaye! Hey! Let's let me tell you.
Chinaye, if you took an oath with poverty, that oath you beg today,
Amen.
You will still get that money!
I will not do it.
You will.
Never! My body is under subjection.
You lie.
So I will not do it.
You lie, you will do it.
The Lord caused his face to shine upon you.
Amen.
I decree that your heavens are declared open.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
God bless you, Sister Becky. God bless you. God bless you. Sister Chinaye.
Good afternoon, Pastor.
Beloved of God. How are you, Sister Chinaye?
Honestly, Pastor, I don't know. This is the time in my walk of God that my patience, my faith and my purity is being tried. My mountain keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger, and it keeps staring me in the face. Pastor, I need prayers. I need serious prayers.
How about your mom and your siblings? They still feel the same way about you?
It's even worse now. They want me to start selling my body to meet up with their needs.
Sister Chinenye, I want you to know that it is only ripe fruits or mangoes that attract stone. Every great destiny should be ready for great trouble. Count it all joy when you fall into temptations. Look, no matter what you're going through, I want to encourage you to hold on to the infallible word of God. In Revelation chapter 19, verse 13, he said, I saw a vesture that was dipped in blood, and its name is called the word of God. In Acts chapter 4, in Acts chapter 6, verse 4,
He said we would give ourselves continually to prayers unto the ministry of the world. In Acts chapter 20, verse 32, he said, brethren, I commend you to God and to the word of his grace, which is able to build you up and give you an inheritance among them which are sanctified. The word of God. Sister Chinaye, it is well. Let me pray with you. In Jesus' mighty name,
amen.
Lord, I present your daughter before you. I provoke the powers of my ordination as a servant of God. Ah, and I prophesy, standing on better promises upon your daughter. I decree by the blood of sprinkling that speaketh better things than the blood of Abel, that let her faithfulness speak for her. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, my Father.
Amen.
Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
It is well with you.
Amen. Thank you. Well. Thank you so much, Pastor.
Don't forget midweek service.
I will not miss it for anything.
Agent of poverty, claiming to be Jesus personified. While poverty has eaten her bones and marrows. Look at her.
So give him a respect.
What do you expect? Birds of the same feather. Give him a respect.
Anaka.
Can you imagine? By the way, why should I expect this? Can you imagine?
One of Felicia's big men. I mean, men that make things happen in this society.
Me and Reverend
offered my sister Jinenye an opportunity to come and see him.
And after that, he will give her 250,000 naira. Guess what? She turned it down.
Jinenye, man.
My sister declined it. See, I'm not even talking of 25,000 naira. Neither am I talking of 2,500 naira, but 250,000 naira. One, no one. She rejected it. Also, Obunno nwanne m nwanyị. If she is my sister, okay, better than Alele. Then I will go to Abode. Okay, better. 250,000. I'm telling you. How much is her salary? How much is her salary that she will turn down a sum of 250,000?
Well, I don't talk too much.
I have already told her not to fight. Because if she tries that, she will not like the outcome of it. You know what I can do?
Nah, let go.
She won't like it.
So you mean one of Felicia's men offered Chineye 250k just to come and see him? Just to come and see him? And she said no.
That is what Monsu said. And if that is true, how you abono abono Chinaya is cost. If she refused such an amount, it's something else. You know? I've been thinking about it as well.
Wait, see, my head is spinning. Do you know that I have my head now? How does Felicia manage to have her contacts? Felicia's connection is too strong. It's too wonderful. 250. And Chinaye said, Gini, no. My brother, the only thing that is right to think about right now is the fact that I have to go and meet Felicia. So she can introduce me to those men now, eh? Since her sister is darling.
That's exactly what I was expecting to hear from you. You know? You need to get into the game, baby.
I need to get into the game.
You need to get into the game. You know, say, I'll need my own percentage.
Which nonsense percentage?
Water.
Don't worry. I'm just here.
Oh, to cool him, my two, one and a two more.
Chineye, you had your bath before me, so how come I'm dressed before you?
I don't understand.
Come out of that cloak of pretense. Today is the date with your full candle. Don't tell me you've forgotten.
I clearly told you that I will never be a part of it. So, save yourself the stress of insisting. Stop insisting. It will not work.
Chineye, you are just a misfit. A van peg in a square hole. That's what you are.
I agree. That is what I am when it comes to your kind of lifestyle. Yes, I am. Does she want me to go to somewhere with her? Yes, to see one of her numerous runs. Imagine, more.
How could she think you of all, a die-hard soldier of Christ, could ever give into that?
It beats me. Maybe when she mentioned something as inconsequential as 250,000, she thought I was going to jump at her. 250,000.
This is very funny.
Very, very funny. Please, just ignore her. Let us continue with our Bible, please, Biko.
Okay, are you ready?
Okay.
Tell me where in the Bible worship was first mentioned.
Worship was first mentioned.
Genesis 22, verse 5.
Hey!
Have you considered what I told you over the phone?
No.
No.
I need to pray over it. And I also need to seek counsel from my pastor. And I advise you to also pray seriously about it.
Yes. What if I am convinced, like I am really convinced you are the one?
It is not enough. You need to pray seriously about it. Huh? Please, pray about it. I'm sorry, I'm in a hurry. Huh?
Oh,
Chief.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, Chief. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Hi, good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, good afternoon. How are you?
I'm good.
You're welcome.
Thank you, sir.
So, where is Chief? I mean, the lady I asked you to bring along with you today.
Chief, I'm sorry. That my stupid sister wouldn't agree. See, I did everything I could. I tried. I even had to tell her that the offer is good and enticing. But yet, she refused. So, I had to come with Alice instead. Chief, see, look at her very well now. She's set. She's going to take proper care of your friend. She will satisfy him in bed. I promise. Take a good look at her now. She's set. Chief, look at her now.
It's okay. No problem.
Okay.
Hey, not you!
Huh?
I said not you. Don't make promises to me. Fail me.
I don't get it.
Okay, sir, thank you.
I don't get it. I promise, come back. I don't get it. Like, are you dumping me for my friend simply because I couldn't come with my sister?
What are you trying? Are you deaf? Can't you hear me? Please, get me.
Okay, no, no. Thank you, sir.
Chief, I'm sorry. If I'm not going, she's not going either. Alice, let's go. Okay. Let's go. Yes.
Okay, let's go. I'll see you later. Later.
Alice!
Please enter the car. Let's leave. Don't make me.
Wait, Alice.
Are you stupid? Are you mad?
What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
me. You thought I was sleeping. That was why you stole my life. Eh? And you are walking away with it. Eh? Ongedi, is it your own? Onyoshi Bible, is it your own? Papa!
You know, the last retreat I went for, I lost my Bible there. I'm just waiting for them to pay me for salary for this month. Then I'll buy a new Bible.
Hey, they'll pay you. Hey, you buy another Bible. Hey, look at that. I thought you have the entire Bible on your head. Who put it in the head? Eh? Who put it?
Mama, you don't read this Bible. You have not even opened this Bible for as long as I remember. Let me go to my service with the Bible.
Is it your business? If I read my Bible, I don't read my Bible. And you, Jesus Christ, to come and judge me. Oh, Daddy, I'll forgive you, Jesus. Is it your business if I read my Bible, I don't read it? Yeah? What is your problem, this girl? Let me have my Bible.
Mama, give me this Bible. Give me this. Who wants this? You see, Mama, you want give me this Bible. I'll go to talk to this Bible. What? Give me that.
Because you see this matter,
when you die here. You're chatting me. You're chatting me. Oh, you should be wise enough to know that they're not chatting me now. They're not chatting me now. This one that like that was.
Oh, hello, Shine. Yeah?
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, my dear. How are you doing today?
I'm fine. Wait, this one you just called my name. Have I met you or do I know you?
Anyway, I don't think you will recognize me. But I've seen you before. My name is Chief Roland Okando, a businessman and a philanthropist.
Good for you, sir. You must have worked really hard.
Can I know more about you?
As you can see, I'm on my way to the church, unless you want to join me.
Oh, come on. Don't underrate me, baby, you know. I also speak in tongues, but in hard currencies. I speak in dollars, in euro, in pound sterling. What about dinner after our service? Okay. I will give you 300k for your transport. 500k for transport.
No, please, I have to be on my way now. Thank you very much.
Mama. Mama. Sontoriko antare kam I Jehovah give me strength. Sena.
My ever happening sins. What is it? Why is your face like this? Who has wronged you? Tell me the person. Let me go and deal with the person. Tell me.
Look, Nonso, I just want to be left alone.
Please.
Yeah. Oh, okay. But I'm trying to be sensitive here. But please, would you give me some cash? I'm in a bottleneck situation. I have short odds, Barcelona Bayern Munich, and this one must enter.
Does it look like I care? No, so look, from today henceforth, everyone should meet Chineye for any needs whatsoever in this house. That thing just messed a deal. A big deal. A deal that is as big as Chief Okando.
Huh?
Can you imagine?
Felicia, what did you say? You said that Chineye did what? Chineye did what? Hey! I want to take away you. I don't do that. So I see going easy. Ah, what about you? Can we know? Ah, that order. Swissy Connessy. I knew it. I knew that Chineye will cause more harm than good. But let me tell you, I'll make this house like Hades for her till she disappears into thin air. Felicia, mark my words. And I must do it. Chineye.
Anyone in this house again? I'm done with all this responsibility.
Please, I don't understand where this whole is leading to. How can a man separate two best friends?
Mama, that's what she wants now. It's exactly what she wants.
Look, we are friends, okay? We disagree to agree. That is the true proof of maturity.
Babe, I don't have an issue with her. I do not have an issue with Felicia for crying out loud. I mean, this girl, they carry me play, but in this particular matter, I will not break the silence. I will not be the first to talk to her. Never!
Whoever is the first to speak, does it matter? What matters here is that you both should please come back as before. That's just all I'm interested in. Please.
Obviously, we will come back. But my dear sister advisor, it will never be the same. It can never be the same. Mama, what do they see? This girl greedy. The greed they are blood. This girl won't get all the big fishes to herself. Who does that? In the streets now.
Can you calm down? Okay, because they're in the streets.
Wait. I have a call. Let me just ask. Felicia, the girl. Hello? Okay. I'll be there right away. All right.
Now, Felicia. Calm down.
Madam Rose, you're scolding. I'm talking about Felicia.
Madam Rose.
Yes. And I think something has been done. Let me.
Oh yeah, I'm on the street. That's in the hot, so that's in the hot. No,
see, I don't understand Felicia. Like, I don't know why she's being worked up. I'm on these men are married men. Eh? They will go back to their wife last life. Suppose with the fight and quarrel. See, babe, this is a street game, eh? And for street fish, they swallow fish.
For the sake of courtesy, babe, just admit you are wrong. Even in the streets, we respect contacts. And she happens to be her contact.
They have been having something for quite some time now.
Contact or no contact, I'm what the man told me. I didn't choose myself. He chose me, but this thing is called favor. No, it's called snitching. Babe. You had every right to turn Chief down. Uh-oh. It's in your power. Just accept it.
Babe, just stop being sanctimonious right now. Just stop it. Stop it. Omo, the deed has been done. I cannot undo it.
At least you can show remorse by apologizing to her.
I will do no such thing. I will not do that kind of a thing.
Your ego is huge. And you know it.
I know. Just like my beauty.
Please, let me hear what. Please go inside. I need to charge my phone.
Ha. Oh.
Just help me on your generator.
Battery
down. Yes, anything. And again, I hope you have food in this house.
I see, babe, I can't lack anything, though. But you say food, come by me anything. Hey, this girl. See, if gossip will not kill you, you will live longer than Methuselah.
Hmm. You know, I like it hot and sad.
Hey, babe, have us.
Eh? Mother! Oh, the one I
Yes, I'm hearing you very well. When is the first match starting? 3 o'clock. There's no problem. Before that time, I will hustle for the money. Yes, I have that short odd plus correct score, and it must enter. You don't have problem. Don't bother yourself. Okay.
Hustle. Your food is ready. Come and eat. Your food is ready. Come and eat.
Who is talking of food? Do I look like I'm hungry? I am not hungry.
You can go ahead and eat.
Yeah.
What kind of talk is that? Are you not the one that told me that you are hungry just now? Eh? And I finished preparing the meal. Now you are saying you are not hungry. Come and eat the food, though.
Mama, I am not hungry. Huh? Biko. Where do you think you're going to?
What is the meaning of this one?
What it means is that you are not entering this house today. Or if you must enter here today, I'm 10,000 naga. You must give me 10,000 naira, and I don't want transfer. I want it cash. Cash!
Are you okay? Where do you want me to get that amount from?
Deputy Jesus, are you asking me? I don't care where you get it from. Go and get it anywhere you like. I don't want to know. All I want is the money. 10,000 naira, else you go back to where you're coming from. Oh, what is this? Was it not as a result of your stubbornness that made Felicia to stop giving me money? Because she turned down her proposal. Come on, let me see you now. That was why she stopped giving me money. You blocked my source of income. Now you must do it too. All the things she has been doing for me now falls on you.
sir. Are you sure you're okay? I think something is actually wrong with you.
Yeah, buy a kafuno.
It's a bego bana.
Buy a kafuno.
What is going on here? Mama, can you imagine this kind of joke? That I should give him 10,000 naira. From where? How? Eh?
Oh!
Yes! It is not a joke at all! Give him the 10,000 naira. Since you have provoked Felicia, and Felicia have stopped giving him money, it is now your turn to start giving him the money. So, put hand in your pocket, your bag. Give him the 10,000 naira. Hey, yeah. You don't have. Chai. You see? You see why I say you are useless? You are so useless. You are not useful in this house at all, at all. You did not useless. I am so angry right now. And I'm trying so hard to hold myself.
Oh, see?
Because the word of God says that a man of God should not strive. Get out of my way now.
Mkukwa knows everybody, eh? Make I die. If you don't give me that money, you are not entering this house today. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
And listen carefully. I don't know whatever controversy that has happened between you and Felicia or her brother. Whatever you've stolen from them, return it to them.
Hey, Stokwa.
Hey. I am serious about it. Because I don't want what happened here today to repeat itself again. Understood?
See, but I mean, I'm not understanding anything. You see, this particular feud is just getting started.
You see, I will play her a fairy tale that she will get lost in forever.
This is the problem about you. This is the thing I hate much about you. You always claim you're right.
Ah, but I mean, I'm right in this one, oh. I'm right.
Yesterday, I overheard Cynthia telling you of this same issue. And you were still claiming you are right, you are right. Now listen to me. Whatever child madness that has come into you, don't let it happen here in this house again. If you know you will not listen to me in this house, you better pack your things and leave my house. Understood? Both of you.
I should pack my things.
It is very obvious that he's trying to impress Chinenye.
Okay.
It's very obvious.
See me, I don't give a damn. Me, I don't care, oh.
I believe you.
I don't care. Me, I'm ready for war, oh. Eh? Solisha says she wants war, B. She will get war. She will get war.
Alice, I've been looking for you. Didn't they tell you I've been looking for you? What is wrong with you? You have the guts to snatch my man away from me, Alice.
Yeah.
Alice, you have the guts to snatch my man away from me.
I will do this thing on you.
Alice, you have the guts to snatch my man away from me.
I will get you this thing. I'm warning you. I will beat you. Felicia, I'm respecting you. I'm respecting you, Felicia.
You have the guts.
I will kill you.
No, you don't get it. Alice.
I
will stay with you, Alice.
I'm respecting you.
No, first. You don't know what happened. Stay away from this one now. I need to deal with this girl. Hey. Alice, you're trying me.
See, Felicia, you don't know me. You don't know me. I want you to know me.
You don't know me.
No, we'll go meet. You don't know me, Felicia.
Alice, I will come back for you.
You come back for me.
I will come back for you, Alice.
I'll come back for you. Okay.
You will not go in public. Why are you embarrassing yourself?
This one is Dortmund Augsburg.
Awesome.
Dortmund, yes. Which I played over 2.5.
Felicia!
What is it?
Who is
that? Who is pushing her?
Is someone there?
Felicia!
Mama. Such runs, eh? Something must be behind it. Mama, take cover.
Wait, there is nobody there now.
Mama, you mustn't see somebody before you take cover. Mama.
Papa.
Mama, take cover. The way I am looking at this one, take cover. Mama, I want.
Instead of you to go inside and find out what is wrong with your sister, you are talking nonsense.
Let's see it in that case. Let's see it.
Finish!
Okay. Hey, I said I play this one over
2.5. What one is 2.5? What does it
mean? It means in this particular match there must be 3 goals. 3 goals must come.
How can you compare goals? You can't count goals. Felicia! What is
Felicia?
Felicia!
Alice,
you don't love me. You don't love me.
Don't worry, I'm going back there.
The battle line has been drawn. The snake doesn't brag about how dangerous it is. It's the venom that speaks volume. Let her wait for me.
Felicia. Felicia, just relax. Relax yourself, Felicia. Why do you have an elder brother? Why am I here? Besides, Bottle Cook doesn't need advert. Emeka and his sister does not know what they have caused to themselves. But I will deal with them. I know how to handle them.
Also, please, leave this fight for me. This is my fight, so leave me to fight my fight.
Hey,
please.
Hey, Felicia. Don't
this
even try to get
me. This is between me and them.
Don't get me angry. Don't upset me.
Hey, hey, hey,
hey,
please,
wait
for me. Why are you worrying about this? See, my children, calm down. Calm down and plan. This is the time to plan. War is never won with words. It is won with feast and thorough planning. Yes, when you plan off one, you jog, you win, eh? What are you saying?
Mama.
Papa, is that what you're telling them instead of asking them to stop? You know this is wrong. Yeah. Chinenye, Kenya na Oya, Deputy Jesus. Deputy Jesus. Nobody asked for your opinion in this. So I beg you, please, stay away from this. Except you want me to bounce on you.
I know you don't like me.
But that will not stop me from telling you the truth. What you're doing is wrong. Mama, tell them the truth. It's wrong.
Chief, you are welcome.
Oh, thank you, madam. Hope you are fine.
I'm good. Hi, Chief. I'm okay. And Chief, do you want to see Felicia, my daughter? Because I can get her online for you. No, she's not around now.
Madam, actually, I want to see Chineye, her elder sister.
Chief, I hope all is well.
Yes, madam. All is well. Can I see her, please? I mean, can you call her to see me?
She went to school.
Oh, she's calling.
No, teacher. What teacher? Oh. What teacher?
She's a teacher.
Yes.
Oh, that's good.
Teaching children.
Okay.
Montakere.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. It's all right. When she comes back, please help me tell her that she came to pass off.
Yes. I will.
Thank you very much, madam. Thank you.
You said I should not call Felicia.
No. Boss, my regards to her.
She will hear.
Okay, no problem. All right. Thank you, madam. Thank you.
Cynthia, wait. I honestly don't understand you. Like, what are you saying? Cynthia, don't get me angry. Don't get me angry. Please, choose a side and stop acting like a fool.
Hey! Felicia, I will appreciate if you do not insult me. What rubbish! If you don't want to take my advice, leave it! Don't insult me, please. I'm not your mate. Okay, ne?
She's shouting already. Even when I've not started insulting you. I told you Ali snatched my man away from me. And you're telling me to let it go. Like I should just let it go. I don't get it.
Well, you know I didn't ask for your advice in the first place. And as it is right now, you have overstayed your welcome. Please, can you...
It's all right.
Can you leave my house?
I can see you really want to insult me this afternoon. Rubbish.
Go, just go.
Go now.
Before, am I here to stay in this rubbish house?
Just
am
go.
Am I here to stay?
No, now I know now. Now I beg you. Idiots.
Idiots.
That shit will come and smash another man for me now tomorrow. Are you sure these girls are my friends? I need to be careful.
Excuse me.
What is this?
My boss, Chief Roland Okan, Akabawari, he won of mainland. He wants to have a word with you.
Go and tell him that if he is not talking about Christ and the power of his fellowship, I don't have anything to discuss with him.
Huh? Wait, excuse me. Don't you think you're making a big mistake by turning Chief Roland Akabawari, he won down? I mean, he has a lot to offer on the table.
Hey, have you looked at yourself? You are the one that is making a mistake because he has not even offered you anything. Listen, oh, let me tell you. Leave me alone. If I suck... Hi. Get behind me, Satan.
I don't think you should be praying for God for things you can do yourself.
What is it?
She really seems very difficult.
Oh, you mean she refused again? It's all right, don't worry. I know what to do. Just get into the car, let's leave this place.
Oh, Mama, I honestly don't understand this whole thing.
What is it?
Did you say Chief came here asking for Chinenye? Why is he asking after Chinenye? Does Chief want to dump me for Chinenye?
No, not like that. Why will you be thinking like that? See, it's not what you think. What you should be even be praying for now is that let Chinenye accept Chief Okando. Understand? That man is very rich. Is he not the one that gave me 200,000 naira for August meeting? It's okay now.
Mama, see, if you don't see anything wrong in this, I do. Yes, now. If you don't see anything wrong with it, I do. I don't get it. How can one man expect to sleep with two sisters? Where is it gone?
Chinenye has to accept first. The most important thing here is let Chinenye accept. Oh, perform! The money is coming to one pocket.
Don't tell me that.
Chinenye is the same.
Mama, don't tell me that. See, Chinenye is your daughter.
You had better advise her or maybe probably talk to her or something. Let her find, and I don't know, she should just find what to do with herself. Because this whole thing is beginning to annoy me. She should better start thinking of what to do with herself.
Calm down, calm down. Ah, in a waking way.
Don't tell me to calm down, don't tell me to calm down.
See, like I said, it's the same pocket. If it's you that Chief Okando gives the money,
go fear.
Give it to Chinenye. Go fear. It comes to the family. Eh? Is it not the same pocket? What we should be praying for is let Chinenye accept Chief Okando. Eh? Let her accept Chief Okando. Nemo. Ada. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, yo, mama, when you walking on a very good Friday, I saw the bottle for Niger streets. I see this Friday. She said, I name that Felicia. Felicia, the homie say, oh, no, walking, no, go shop. They said, Felicia, come and say, money for hand, packing for grandma.
Serious? Hey, let me tell you. See this man?
He must be very generous to give you such money.
I don't do this.
I have money
in my bag. You
don't mean it?
Oh.
And give me another one.
Uh-huh.
More money.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
There was a tone of urgency in your call.
Yes. I'm sorry to say that your services will no longer be required.
Why, sir?
You're one of the best things that's ever happened to this firm. But it has been a total overhauling and restructuring.
Do you know any chief? Yes, I do.
Okay, he has actually bought the school and has assumed position as the new CEO. And he said your services will no longer be required.
Am I the only one that is affected by this new structure?
Yes. I'm so sorry.
Chinenye, calm down. You're gradually losing a grip of yourself. Since when did Chief Okando have the final say over your life?
Honestly,
God needs to come through for me right now. And that son of perdition will be jubilating, feeling like he has done his worst.
Pastor James' message on Sunday says, shake it off when the enemy shall rise like a flood.
The Spirit of God shall lift up a standard.
That's my girl. A sure standard. See. You see, Chief Okando, don't worry. Very soon, he will sure have a taste of his own poison. Calm down, okay?
But I'm jobless.
I know. God knows why. I know. I understand. Remember, you have always given me hope. So don't tell me you want to give up right now. No. Just put yourself together, okay? I'll see you right after school. You good? Take care of yourself, please.
Are you sure of what you just said?
Sir, you know me better than this. That man relieved Chinenye of her job simply because he wants her to succumb.
My beautiful angel.
Look at this side. Apply a little powder there.
On my side, that side.
You know when you put powder there, and I think we blend. Hey, you can see it is now. Very fine.
Hey, you saw that shit like somebody has put on a mask. Why is her face like that?
Hey, did you read
this? How am I supposed to? Mama, please go and find out what's wrong with your daughter.
What's your daughter?
Ah, come on, Maggie.
Who's that? Hey. Want to eat very well so that you can find. Look at the dancer, Even the neck. So that you have one for
Mama.
I know this thing now.
Can you get someone who can buy drugs? I'm not feeling fine.
Give you which money? Eh? Huge. Thunder will fire that your stupid mouth for asking that. For saying such rubbish. The one you gave her to give for you. Eh? To give you money. You gave her money to keep, but she should lend you money. It's yours. Why don't you go and meet your pastor to give him money? To buy drugs. Oh, moreover, I thought the Bible said, as the Lord that healeth thee. Who am I, the Lord, to heal you? You can't put that part any longer. Watch it for yourself. Let the Lord heal you. Mama.
Serious, please help me. I need to buy drugs.
Mama, if you're serious, I need to buy drugs. See me, Rupuso. Get out of my sight now before I descend on you. Now! Get out! He's serious. Want to die, you die. Do I care?
Cry.
I'm very sick. Give me money to buy medicine. Nonsense.
Who cares if she's sick or not? Who cares?
Mama, please, Mama, I need money to buy drugs.
Don't bother me, oh! Don't bother me!
I am a man. I am a man.
Himself, the godfather of Ninjago, I salute you, my master.
Whom much is given, much is expected. Observing, the time for you to come and renew your vow is come. You have 6 days. To bring someone that you cherish so much for the sacrifice.
My master, you know I have never failed before. I will do as you said, little one.
Hello? Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's fine. I've heard you. But please, you had better tell her not to ever cross my path again. Warn her not to ever cross my path again. Because if she does, I will show her the stuff I'm made of. It's okay, it's fine, please. I don't want anything that's going to spoil my day. Yeah, bye. Bye.
I hope there's no problem.
Chief, it's nothing. A friend of mine is actually trying to spoil my day. One 10 minutes. It's nothing. Yeah. My young chief. See, I'll just get in there, get refreshed, and I'll come back and take care of you.
Just go and grab it. Somebody's losing it. I'm losing it.
Don't lose it. I'll come back and take care of you.
Very fast.
I'll give it to you. You know what I mean? Okay, just give me a few minutes. I'll be with you. I'll be right back.
Be good. Be fast.
You can say that again.
Chief, you're so strong. Young money, you want to give me? Young money, do you want to give me?
I can't give you, my
I really enjoyed myself.
You're a very sweet girl. My honey pot this morning.
Oh my god, you can say that again. I really enjoyed myself, honestly.
8, he perfect all that concerns you.
Amen. In fact, I believe it and I receive it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you so much, I have to be on my way now.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Be good here. God bless you.
Amen.
Zion.
When they finish dressing like this with their beads on their waist, yes, with their nervous thing, you know that kind of thing.
Let me get water. The road is too far, and there's no way we can walk to that place. And it's too flat. So I don't know. In fact, let me call a friend of mine. Let me call a friend of mine. See if the person can call. Hello? Hello? Collins?
Good evening. Collins, please, where are you? Are you in town? Thank God. Please, Collins, we need help. In fact, I need your help. My sister is really sick and she needs to get to the hospital. Hell! God bless you. Yes, yes. That place we met. That street, just follow the street down. We are outside, yes, on that street. Just come down towards the end. Hi, thank you so much. Please hurry, go. God bless you. God bless you.
Is he coming?
Yes.
He's coming. He's coming.
Hello?
Sorry. Is making her smell like that.
He hasn't said anything. In fact, he said he will not touch her unless we deposit 87,750 naira, and that is what I'm rushing to the house to get.
Why didn't you tell me? So, you wanted to go home when I'm here?
Huh?
I mean, why don't you tell me? Of course, I will pay the bill. Wait. Why are you looking at me like that? You think I cannot afford such money? No. Let's go now.
Mary, hurry up. Oh, we are late.
I'm coming already.
Hope you didn't forget the Bible.
How can I forget?
Okay.
After everything, Felicia could be in such a pitiable state.
My sister. That is how God vindicates the innocent. What can we do?
How about Chine? Where has it been here from her?
Chine is fine. I spoke with her this morning. She said, though, she said they are still in the hospital, you know, trying to get some medical solutions and all that. But it's all good.
I don't think she needs medical attention right now. She needs to seek the presence of God. She needs prayers.
I believe you, my sister. But what can we do? Let's hurry up, or let's not be late for practice.
Babes, we really have to go see her at the hospital. Nonso texted me the address of the hospital.
Alex, are you sure you don't have a hand in what is happening to Felicia? Chantel, like, are you serious? Are you really serious right now? I'm sorry, babe. I'm so sorry. It's just that I'm confused. I don't even know what to think of. I'm making your confusion come from my side, though. I wish I can beat up with this one now.
She's right. You know you vowed to deal with her.
See, babe. Felicia is having a taste of her own poison. Oh, see, that girl has stepped on a lot of people's toe. You don't know where this is coming from, Mo. You don't know. You don't know. Ha. Oh.
Babe, if I'm to say something here, this is no time for hate. She's one of us. Remember.
Exactly. Honestly, I feel for her. I feel for Felicia, and I suggest we go and see her. Please.
This could happen to any of us. Whether or not she stepped on toes. The lesson here is that we have to get off the streets and look for something to do with our lives. Take a look at us. We won't remain side chicks and call girls forever. We have to start planning to be independent and work towards having our own family. And that time is now.
You have a point there. But, Alice, please, can we now go and see her? Please.
Oh, madam, it's a good thing you're here.
Okay.
Your daughter is not getting any better.
Hey!
And our head doctor has asked that we discharge her.
Hey!
No. Hey! Her condition is something we can't even understand.
Oh, my fatigue, can you? How do I do that? So, is it for Nessie? Hey!
Doctor, see. After spending 3 weeks in your hospital, with all those huge amount of money that has been spent, doctor, this hospital is the best hospital in town. Eh? If you cannot save my daughter, then who can?
Exactly my point, madam. Just take your daughter home and pray to whoever you believe in.
Doctor,
I'm sorry, doctor.
Doctor,
there's nothing
please.
We can do,
doctor,
madam.
Please try and do something.
There is nothing, madam, please.
What are the refunds? Can't you refund us?
Hey!
Huh? Hey! Mama? There you go, my wife. Huh? They can't treat my sister. They can't refund the money. It's okay.
this one that the doctor said that in all his years of experience, he has not come across a case like this. And that this case is beyond medical solution. There is problem.
Exactly. There is problem. And that is the more reason you should assume your position as the first child of this house. Since your sister is no longer the breadwinner of this family as she used to be before she fell sick, now it is your turn to wear the shoe. Chinenye, ever since your sister fell sick, you have not provided a penny for us to use to feed in this house. Why?
Hey!
You are supposed to go out there to look for money. Make money for us to eat. But you want us to die of hunger. Hunger before you can do something. Oh, you want me to provide? Where do I get money? From my petty shop? Is that where I will get the money to feed this family, Chinenye? Ah! Chinenye, what have we done to you? What wrong have we done to you in this house? Chinenye, Chinenye, you are wicked. You are wicked, you are heartless. Chinenye, do something! Chinenye, do something! Do something! Don't just sit down there and watch us die of hunger! Don't! Don't! Chinenye, Chinenye, you are not doing well at all! You are not doing well! Just take a look at your sister. Just take a look at your sister. Look at her very well. On the game, Mananya. Niru chuku niru mbado, odige mbada anya, niru chuku niru mbado, Chinenye, odiro kwado mba, odiro kwado mba, meheli aru, diye chota kwade ego, Chinenye, Chinenye, meheli aru, diye chota kwade ego, odiro kwa mba, odiro kwa mba. Hey!
My mother is on my neck to start bringing money for feeding. And you know I don't have any money to give. The thing is really worrying me, honestly. I'm tired.
This is serious. What are you going to do now?
I don't know. But I think I should go back to that company and see the manager. That's what I will do.
Wait, though. Chinenye.
Wait. You mean you want to go back to that place after being turned down for 3 good times, Chinenye? Pastor James told me that that job is mine. And I believe his prophetic word. So, I'm going to go back. And I will keep going back until I get the job. Just that I don't have money, you know. I don't have money at all. Can you please give me 200 naira for transportation? Oh? You know, I will give you. But I just hope you're not making a mistake. That's my concern. Isaiah 44 verse 26 says, "He confirmeth the words of his servant." So I believe.
No problem. Thank you very much. Yes. Can you give me the money now? What?
Why are you here?
Sir, please. I came to find out if you have actually changed your mind about giving me the job. Sir, please. My heart is telling me that I will work here. And I have a God. I know my God, and I know that he is capable of making it work. I know he can do it for me. Please, sir.
You must be a joker. Seriously, you should consider a career in comedy. Because you make me laugh. you should wait upon the Lord. After all, the Bible says that those who wait upon the Lord shall give them joy. My wrong? I don't see any reason for you to be here if you're not ready to accept my offer. Get out of my office. Get out of my office!
Collins, why are you here?
I came to apply for a job.
Really? So, have you been employed? I mean, where's your CV?
He's with it, sir.
Yeah, it's actually my office. As a matter of fact, she has a wonderful result. First class at that. So I've told her to arrange herself and start work as soon as possible.
Oh, beautiful. First class graduate? Really? Okay, like my manager rightly said, so go home, put yourself together and start work first thing in the morning.
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
What's going on?
I can't lie, sir. He hasn't given me the job. He asked me to sleep with him before he can do that.
What? No. She's lied.
I'm sorry, boss. I'm sorry.
It's actually temptation.
I want you to leave these premises immediately. Go to your office, keep your personal belongings, and leave here.
No, boss. I'm sorry. It's actually, this is temptation, please. Boss,
you want me to take the cigarette on you?
No, I'm sorry, boss. It will happen next time.
Don't be in the office. Security? Escort Mr. Tony out of his premises. Make sure he leaves with only his personal belongings. This is a subsidiary of Collins Group of Companies Limited. It's a half fleet of companies, both in Nigeria and abroad.
You're really doing so well for yourself. So, why is that simple?
There's a story behind it. Heartbreaking one, though. You see, there's this girl I used to love so much. I did everything for her, including sending her to university. But one day, one fateful day, I overheard her talking with a friend over the phone. And she was telling the friend that she never loved me. But it was my money she loved. And a couple of my friends have also had similar experience. So I decided to embark on this disguise mission. I mean, people need to understand that women should be treated with love and care.
I know, but I've been looking for a job and I know how hard it is to get one. And I'm also very sure that he has learned his lesson. So, air is actually human.
And forgive is divine, they say. I know about that. And I'm not God.
I know, but
I will consider that just because you asked for it. But on one condition. I is coming back here to assist you as an assistant manager. Oh yes, you are now the manager of this company.
Are you sure? Condition I actually applied for, he told me that I was not qualified for it because I don't have the experience for it. I'm paying the manager too. Yeah.
I think otherwise. When you have an excellent result, you made first class. And besides my little interaction with you, you have this character that I know can sustain a company. And that's my work experience. It's not a problem. We'll send you on a managerial course abroad. When you come back, you'll be super.
Thank you very much, sir. I promise you, I will manage this company beyond your expectations. Thank you.
I have no doubt. Will you also manage my home?
Wow. The blessings of the Lord make it rich and it added no sorrow with it. This day, Sister Chinenye, is that scripture fulfilled in your eyes? That when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we are like them that dream.
That is so true, Pastor. And I also want to say a big thank you to you. Thank you for all your prayers and all your encouragements, honestly.
Don't mention. You see, I am just a laborer at his vineyard.
Pastor, I must confess, you have a true ambassador of Christ in Chinenye here. You see, some years ago when I lost my parents to accident while they were coming back from a vigil, I decided to part ways with God. When I was asking myself, what's the point in serving a God that cannot protect his own people? But I realized I was wrong. Chinenye's life here amidst the reality and glory of God. And that has really touched my life. I am back to the throne of grace.
Hallelujah. Chinenye, I'm super proud of you and I know heaven is too.
Thank you very much. One more thing, please. I would like you to come to the house and pray for Felicia. Collins is already making arrangements to fly her abroad for treatment. But in my heart, I still believe in the healing power of Christ. So please, if you can come to the house and pray for her, I will be so happy.
You shall have whatsoever you believe. You see, healing is the children's bread. Freely we have received, freely we give. I'll be at your house this evening.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. If only you can humble yourself and confess your sins, God is faithful and just to forgive you of all your unrighteousness and iniquity. Now, go ahead and confess your sins.
Father Lord, I am a sinner. Please forgive me my sins and heal me. Please Lord, forgive me all my sins and heal me.
You have done the needful. It's time for us to pray.
Amen.
I trust God that the healing power of God will come upon her.
Yes.
And she will be totally free.
Amen. Amen.
You reign, you ancient Zion's king. Say, Kadosh, you are mighty on your throne. In the Bible, in Acts chapter 10, verse 38, how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil. Now in the name of Jesus,
amen.
I speak to this spirit of illness. I speak to you, foul spirit of infirmity. In the name of the resurrected Christ. In the name of he that died and rose on the cross.
Bible says, I am the Lord that healeth thee. He said, he will heal our land. God will heal your body. I command you free. You are free. You are free. Go in Jesus' name. The blood of Jesus is against such powers. We arrest the root of such powers. In Jesus' name we pray.
Jehovah, him this, oh, Jukune, me, matu, anena, chumbo, ejimike.